This is a magical mystery tour that reveals our remarkable islands as you've never seen them before. And celebrates the very best of Britain and Ireland from the sky. Ireland is a place to drift. But if Ireland is so beautiful, and it is, why would anyone want to leave? Why are you likely to find an Irishman in every bar in the world and an Irish bar in every city from Cambridge to Kathmandu? The Irish can spin anything into a story. They've given the world the crack, their distinctive way of partying that elevates conversation to a form of entertainment. Though sometimes they'll keep you up too late. The Irish embrace their freedom, and the wind has taken them to every corner of the globe. Their best export is their gregarious character. They give you 100,000 welcomes. That's what Cead Mia Felcha means, and it's written above almost every Irish pub doorway in the world. Laughter comes easily to them. And they sing without invitation or encouragement. They can dance all night and drink all day. They're fast to laugh at themselves and see others for who they really are, irrespective of whether they're successful or suffering. They're spontaneous romantics, charming and daring. Maybe it's the wet weather that makes them provide their own sunshine. They leave a room warmer than they found it. Now, there have been things to get away from, the famine, the uprising, the troubles, that may have given birth to their wandering spirit and kept some of them away longer than they'd intended. But they developed an appetite for travel that has passed down the generations. An openness and generosity that makes others feel welcome, not just in Ireland, but anywhere you meet them. So, why do the Irish feel able to leave such a beautiful place? We don't. We take it with us.